PS4 Overwatch community is in shambles. Stealth Hacker, switch to PC. Warn, switch to PC. Me being one of the only ones left, I guess there's only one thing for me to do. I'm here to announce that I'm officially switching to the Nintendo Switch. Oh my god, where are these frames, dude? Yo, this is really painful. I don't think this is worth it even as a joke. But you know what? I'm not gonna give up until I get at least one decent Widowmaker game to post.
2 hours later.
That works. Time to switch to PC. So the other day, I decided to play Widowmaker on PC, and honestly, it was a pretty good idea.
Thank you.
Okay, so before people ask, no, there was no comp in this vid, and that's because even at the time of making this vid, I'm still only level 23. But next vid will have comp, I promise. Also, part 2, no, I'm not switching permanently. It's just that Overwatch has been so stale that I needed like a change of scenery or something, so I decided to play on my PC. It hasn't been that difficult, to be honest, aim-wise especially, but learning all the keyboard buttons has been tough. Like, look at me press Q by accident, here's Genji and it working out. But yeah, my stupid shenanigans still work, and that's all that matters to me. See you guys next time when I try them all out in comp. Bye bye.